What's up, guys? So, since Halloween is coming up, and like, wait, let me get my sock. In 4 days, it's gonna be my Halloween. Ew, sock is really sweaty. It's my sock anyway. Well, I am going to be color swatching, and you are going to see me color swatch all my colors, like face paint colors, and you're gonna see how they're vibrant, so you know what to do to create this look. My nose was redder at school, but it got to the point where it's not red at all. Whoa! So let me go get the palette. So I have this, and first, since the red is already on there, I'm going to be doing red. And it's the Halloween makeup palette, and it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, it has 8 colors. This first one, red. Color swatch. So Pemberton. Alright, let's take a look at the catalog, shall we? Starting off with, you got some real birthstones, man. Followed by contemporaries. Lava Land. Modern Lingo. Museums. And that movie had no sequel. We'll give you 3 movies. You tell us which of the 3 never had a sequel. Eric.
Birthstones for 200, please.
For June, it's these before swine, and they look lovely on you, dear.
What are pearls?
Correct.
That movie had no sequel for 400.
LA Confidential, Escape from New York, Beverly Hills Cop.
What is LA Confidential?
Yes.
A movie for 600.
Bridesmaids.
Okay.
Sorry.
Did my nose. So that's the red. Which I like. Blue.
Ashley.
What is the fly?
No. Erica.
What is snakes on a plane?
Yes.
Movie for a thousand.
Since
I don't want to layer it up, this is red and blue.
Diary.
It doesn't really show up on my skin, but that is really Pennington.
Erica.
What is driving Miss Daisy?
Yes.
Birthstones for 4.
Green. I won't show up as much, so I'm gonna get a lot. What did you do? I'm talking to my stepbrother. Really, Justin? You can't really see it, I think. And here is purple.
I accidentally messed up. My phone was tripping, and I must have accidentally pressed that button. I don't know how to reconnect. Oh, here it is.
This is purple.
I need to turn it off. Turn it off. What?
It's right there.
Turn it off?
Yes. Right next
to
John Stuart Mill was Okay.
I changed my mom's account.
I swatted the colors.
I changed it to the Missy
nominate. This is colors, and the final one that I hate right now, black. I'm putting it between the blue and the green. Look at that. The purple is really pigmented. The red is pigmented. The blue is pigmented. The black is pigmented. And finally, the green. I'm going to put a little bit of this around my whiskers. Okay. We're going to kind of blend that in and soft. Is grandma coming?
Go watch our next video. And go to my account.
Alright.
Hey, Cool Cat. Cool Cats. And go to her account.
Why is yours Cool Cats?
Does.
Okay, guys.
But it's gonna be the Glow Shell show. So.
Glow Shell?
I'm just playing. I was watching that yesterday. You know you can go watch our hacks off of this, and I'm just playing. But don't forget to watch our other videos.
I'm doing a Halloween full. I'm doing a makeup tutorial.
Let's see, I'm gonna borrow this one.
And I'm gonna put a little bit of black on my face.
Use that Q-tip or something.
No. Well, I'm gonna put a little bit of blush, like cast blush.
Like this.
I know I'm dipping it in there though.
No, you just mix it without like.
Okay, and then you're gonna blend it with the white.
To make it look like you have an itch virus.
Bruh. You're going to mix that in.
I'm gonna use my hammer.
No, I'm mixing it in with the,
Oh, that works so bad. And I will be covering this up. So get some of this color. Mix it up with a little bit of white. Oh, hold on now. Oh, you still love me.
Go do it with yours. You need to go make a video. Who this blush?
It's not really much, but.
So, comment down low if you like the makeup. I just did. And for my eyebrows, I'm using a little bit of black. Yas, yas. Eyebrows on fleek.
No.
Here.
I
thought you already did. Mom. Are you still taking us to CeCe's? Are you still taking us to CeCe's?